Hi, this is Billy at Formsite, and I'm going to show you how to get started with our inventory features. Inventory is used to limit the number of results that can select a particular answer for a form item. The most common use is when talking about products, though it can also be used for ticket sales or scheduling. Let's look at an easy order form. Here I have a few options in a quantity list item, and I'm going to set the inventory so I don't sell out and have to return a bunch of payments. To do that, I edit the item and click its Inventory tab. Here I can set the quantity for each item and when to display the quantity remaining, if ever. Now I'll test my form. I can see my inventory report by going to Results, Analytics, and clicking the Inventory Report tab. I can use inventory for anything I want to limit, like time scheduling, for example. Here I've got a registration form that requires visitors to claim their date and time. I want to limit it to one person at a time, so I treat each time slot as one option and set them with an inventory of one each. I've also customized the word next to the inventory remaining by going to Form Settings, Custom Text, then searching for the inventory label. Let's see how it works. I've made a few submissions already so I can see what it looks like when the spot is taken. Again, I can go to Results Analytics and click the Inventory Report tab to quickly see the spots taken. If you have any questions about this or any other Formsite feature, you can contact us at formsite.com and clicking the contact link.